Alright, watch this, you know what to do. How many of you know that basketball can also be played in the church? Brother Sherlock showed us that many years ago at Nipsey. But what we're going to do is we're going to play some basketball. So go back to back and lock arms. Watch this. You're going to need to be able to put your team ball between your hands. So listen up. Look, this is how you're going to go. You need to go side to side. And when you get to your basket, you need to be able to drop that ball in the basket. Trust me, it's possible. Me and Trent Brewer did it. It is possible. If it goes in and then bounces out, that counts. If it hits the rim and bounces out, that does not count. And you just come and you have to drop it again, okay? All right.